Now this should be a double sharp also. It should be a step and a half.
Yes.
Which Ahavarabha are you starting at?
D sharp Ahavarabha.
Mm-hmm.
And then you move to B major.
Okay.
That doesn't make sense though, because normally if you're in D sharp Ahavarabha, you would be in G sharp minor and B major. No, that is right.
It is right.
B major.
You ended in B major.
It is the correct relationship.
It is the correct relationship. So what is this construct?
It's a 13-note scale that we've been doing for high holidays.
You got it.
Popping back up.
This is a modal riff on Kol Nidre.
That makes so much more sense.
Uh-huh.